Sega.
What's up, everybody? Fudge Truck here. Today we're going to take a look at Phantasy Star Online 2 for the PC, of course. Now, it's all in Japanese, and I cannot read or understand any of these moon runes. We're going to play on Ship 2, because that's where most of the English-speaking people play. And this is going to be a commentary video brought to you by me and a friend of mine, who also got into the Phantasy Star Online universe. Now, when I started, I originally had a level 6 character that I ended up deleting, so I made a new character for this video, a magic user, to kind of spice things up a little bit, make things a little different. The customization for each character is actually fairly high. I sped this up here because it takes a lot of time. There's a lot of different things you can change, and a lot of aspects of your character that you can play around with. So I was going through and I couldn't decide at the end of this video whether I wanted, what kind of hat I wanted. All the hats kind of looked a little goofy, so I wasn't really sure. I know I wanted, pink hair, pink eyes, pretty much all the pink swag going on. So it just took me a while to figure this out, exactly what I wanted. And also my friend Alice was loading up the game, so I had extra time to burn. The game itself is a little confusing because everything is in Japanese. We like to refer to it as moon runes. But I spent countless times just clicking on random things, and they weren't things I really wanted to click on, because I just had to find exactly what I was looking for. Like, I wanted to find face shape, for instance, and I'd have to click through 7, 8, 9 different things just to find the thing I wanted, so it took quite a bit of time. Also, one thing to note that when we got in the game, at least he knew a little bit more about it than I did. And I was trying to figure out quests and everything. Definitely did not have any clue what I was doing. I knew how to get quests and shoot. That's pretty much all about it. Actually, what I did learn through the course of making this video is the fact that I can actually learn new skills, which I didn't know how to do in the other one previously, actually before I played this, prior to making this video. So that's really good. I kind of learned something new. But yeah, that's pretty much it for character customization. So what I'll do is I'll speed this ahead a little bit more, and we will get on with the gameplay. Alright, there you are. Oh yeah, look at those glasses. Okay, so what the I click you and this whole thing comes up.
Oh shit, yeah.
I'm whispering you. Okay. What did that do?
I don't know. The fuck is this?
what did I just do?
Whatever the... Okay.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Now we're in a party. So let's get a quest.
I think I'm just leaving a party.
No, it shows you in mine. Alright. I'm going to accept the level 1 quest. You're going to have to bear with me here, because I don't have anything else.
I have quests in all of them. So I didn't figure out how to do quests until, like, halfway through the fucking game.
The only thing I know how to do is talk to this bitch. Other than that, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Did it give you a quest too?
Glorious.
Okay, how the fuck do I? How do you type back to people? It's set to talk. Like, what's up? Look at that.
Oh, I don't know if you know, but you can hit Z to go into third person.
Oh, wow, check that out. That's cool. I didn't know that. I've just been pressing Q the entire time. I can freeze people. Oh, this bitch is so much stronger. Oh, wait, it costs, like, power or something. That could be a problem, I suppose. Having a melee as a caster. So many things I just didn't know.
Yeah, it is kind of hard to know what the hell to do.
Too many moon runes. These are kind of cool sometimes. Die, bird. Oh, the yellow staff. So do you understand like what the colors mean?
What do you mean?
Like for weapons and stuff. I just got this yellow staff.
Is it like the attribute yellow 10 or something?
Let me see here. One of my weapons. At least I know how to equip shit. It's like the exact same thing I have, but it's yellow.
I don't know, put that shit on.
It looks the same. I hate myself. Oh well. Oh look, epic rare boots, maybe? I associate epic with purple.
Hey, nice glasses.
Thanks. Alright, I just got these boots, why can't I wear them? It's not showing up in my inventory. Oh well. Let's go.
I'll put on the same outfit as you.
Whoa, what did I just do? How did you get that outfit?
I paid it.
You can get more than one outfit?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm so confused. OP. You're just a little OP at level 5. Look at this, look at that. I can like glide through the air or something. Emergency call the duck. So I don't know how you get new skills. It's like I want to be able to heal people.
Oh, you have to learn them from the discs you pick up or buy.
Like, I've been picking, like, on my other dude that I deleted. Oh my god, they just keep coming. This game is so confusing when you can't understand anything. I just have such a hard time understanding everything. That's really, see, now look, there's a little disc here. How do I learn that skill? I don't know what those green triangle things are either.
Yeah, let me turn this down. Alright, you don't know what is?
Like, there's a little green triangle thing, I don't know what that is. And then,
those are usually healing items.
Okay, and then I, this is the mission she's done with. And then, I've got, like, rank S. I didn't even do anything. So I guess you can get more missions, but that's a given, I suppose. I'm guessing that the higher levels would be a little more fun.
Yeah.
Like, with every game, though, that's always...
It kind of makes me wonder how Vindictus is doing.
Yeah. I played it for a little while. I didn't get too far.
I think I like this better than Vindictus just because it actually offers you some sort of character customization instead of just, yeah, you gotta pay for anything remotely cool.
Yeah. They always show a bunch of swimsuits and all that kind of crap. You can never get it because you have to actually have to pay for it. I mean, it's a business strategy, but still.
They do have a good free-to-play model, except for that.
Yeah. I remember, I used to play when they limit you on how many times you can go into dungeons a day. That kills me.
Yep.
Like when Dungeon Fighter Online did that. Just can't. That just ruins it.
Yeah, usually if they have a free-to-play model like that, I don't even bother.
That's how they did it in Korea, isn't it? To prevent them from playing all the time.
Yeah, that's because Koreans will kill themselves, though.
Yeah. What did you just do?
I don't know, I learned some sort of shit.
How'd you do that? Tell me how
you did. Yeah, hang on, here, let me,
I'm so confused.
What'd I do there? How about this? I'm inspecting you. Try that. Yeah, what's that? What'd I do there?
I don't think you did anything.
Did I just ignore you?
I hope not. Probably.
What's that? Man, come here. Fun.
I'm gonna freeze you.
What did I just do? Did I just give you something? I think I gave you some fun.
What is... I just knocked down a tree with my ice powers.
Sharper.
How did you learn that skill? What did you do?
I know I can learn a bunch of shit that I have no idea what it is. Fuck.
Yeah, what do you know about random things? I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah. It's all this level 2 shit. I get no skills.
There's gotta be something.
Like, I don't even know what this does. What's this do?
Oh,
hey, you can go home with that.
Yeah. Wait. I saw this. Yeah.
In a tutorial once.
Skills. Look at that. Lightning or something. And what is this? Some sort of level 2 firebomb. I just learned skills, guys. This is so awesome. Lightning. What does this do? What is this? Wait for me. I'm gonna use my skills.
Oh, I just killed them all.
It's oh, you dog. God, I just found, look. Okay, wait. All right, this is a fire one, and then this is my lightning one. Figuring this game out slowly. So I'm gonna do the. How do I set it to shift though? Like, I want to set it to shift instead of my bar. How do we do that? I don't know. Oh well. Where are we going? Looks like a nuke just going across the screen.
Oh, nukes.
You're a robot. Look at the bottom left, I see like figures stuff.
By the
PSO2 figure now. You'd never see that over here unless it was something like Batman or Spoderman.
What the fuck is this?
A monkey. Alright, that this must be like around me. Ooh, get ripped. How much damage are you doing?
Yeah, what the fuck did I do there? God damn it.
So, did you figure out how to use your new skills?
No, they're not like for my class or something.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know.
Like, I press escape, I go to the equip thing. Well, no. I press escape, the first thing, go over to the little disc icon, and this one I can't use. It's grayed out. Here, how do I trade you? Hold on. Oh, what is that?
HP. I don't know, I did something.
This video should be called Two Retards Trying to Figure Out What to Do in Moon Room Game. I can't click here anymore.
Oh, there we go. I got it now.
There we go.
Whoop. What was that?
I don't know. What happened?
I don't know. It said something about nippers, though. Nippon.
Hold on. I'm trying to trade you. How the fuck do I do that?
I don't know how to. Fuck if I know. I'm gonna hit this guy in the face and see what happens.
Damn it! Just exploded. This thing's really powerful. Kinda, they just explode. What is this?
Let me modify this a bit here.
Ooh, I got swords that I probably can't use.
Alright, here we go.
Ouch.
I'm all stabby now. Hey, swords. What do we get?
Yeah.
I'll have that.
Did we get the same thing? Because that's what I got.
Yeah, I just got two swords. I always thought I was being an asshole just looting everything. Alright, here, let's try this.
There we go, that's kind of cool. So I'm going to go next to this guy and use this lightning. I don't know what that did, but it hurt me a lot. Like, that dude just beat my ass. Too bad I can't heal yet. So I have, like, no idea why we're here. Like, I'm guessing from what I understand, we're just on this planet to eradicate everything that walks and breathes.
Yeah. We gotta eradicate every monkey. It's an emergency cold attack!
Emergency cold attack! Emergency cold arrest!
Have you had the, emergency code, fucking... What is it? Like... Is it destruction or some crap? You have to, like, destroy this... I had to destroy this giant husk of evil or some crap. It was weird.
Yeah.
Immediately good.
Why did they put it in, like, half English, half Japanese?
I don't know. That's how the Japanese roll. They hate America, or... America.
America.
That's bad. They hate American.
Yeah, I... Whoa, what just happened?
Someone reported me in terror for saying American was a language.
I just completed a quest. Nice.
Completed!
That
was all me.
It probably was.
It's all daddy. Oh, what the fuck is this stupid bitch? Got some robot girl all up on my junk.
Really? Where?
Yeah, she's like, Konbanwa. Kawaii-san.
So, from what I understand, like, these maps can be, like, inhabited by multiple people that, like, what is this?
Oh, it's big as fuck.
There's some really big maps. How'd you get up there?
I know, but I got all this shit that I don't need.
Nice.
Hey, teach me. Teach me.
Alright, what do we got here? Can I equip any of this? Oh, that's something.
I'm leaving. I'll be right back.
I have to leave too. My quest is done.
Your quest is done.
Rank S. I have no idea what this says. Apparently, you can, like, copy it.
What?
Like, I could copy what this pop-up window said. I wonder if I can... Like,
oh, yeah. This game, literally, they're like, yeah, we'll just let the, inglorious Western bastards copy and paste all our shit.
What is this? It's like...
Also.
Ball. What does this ball do? Oh, that's how I set my skills. Nice. I figured it out.
Ooh yeah, 11,000. I am fucking loaded. I am a rich bitch.
Nice. Look at this ball thing. Oh.
Are you fucking Yu-Gi-Oh or something?
Heart of the cards! Look at me. I'm just throwing cards out of like my disc here. That is beast. The coolest weapon I think I've ever. Look, I hold them in my hands too. Like, yeah, you can't do nothing with my cards.
It's gonna. This quest. Looks like. This looks bad. A little girl throwing cards.
Let's take this level 5 quest.
Easy gonna... shit.
Yeah, it's all pretty easy. I don't think I can do it yet, though. Nope.
Too low level. Oh my god.
So fine, I'll do the level 3 one again. Fuck it. Till we level up. Oh, we can join party. Let's join Little Bastard's party.
Alright. Eat it, homo.
I think we joined his party. There's a little pop-up menu. I guess we can't. Do we have to join someone's party? Oh, what is this? I am so fucking confused. Alright. Wait. I don't know what that says. It's clicking random shit now. What is this? Since... Oh, it stays there. Oh, wait. Go! Where are the cards?
The hell is this?
Took a mission. I don't know if it's we have a level difference or what. That's why it's not letting us do anything. But it was making me like group up with other people that I didn't want to group up with.
I set up my automatic chat.
How did you? What is it? So what does it do? How do you do that?
Control plus whatever.
Ah.
Control plus one, F1.
These cards are pretty cool. I like throwing cards at monkeys. I like it. So control. Oh, wait, that's something different. Something completely different in combat.
I think you have me blocked.
I think so. Hold on. I have to figure out how to unblock you. I figured that's what I did. I was just pressing tons of random buttons. Frozen solid. Wait, wrong one. These little casters are pretty fun to play, actually. Getting card discs are really cool. Still not understanding the quests. They'd have to bring this game to the US. At least I thought they said they...
LOL with the stupid character picture. How do you do that picture in picture shit?
Picture shit. Uh-oh. Emergency code attack. Fucking wolves. Fucking ginormous ass wolf. Gonna kick my ass. He's just like howling and shit. He's getting all crispy. Oh god, why did I get close to him? Oh god, get me away. Get away from me. I'm severely weak to anything that ever touches me. Get away. Eat my cards. Where are these wolves coming from? Oh, what's... First, oh god, I just got hit really hard. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Never, never give up. Trust your instincts. There's so much shit trying to kill me right now. Get out of here with your shit. Yeah, get fucked. Get F in the A, bro. Hitting multiple things with my cards. You've just...
What the fuck? Someone mentioned TF2 in the chat exploded with hats.
You just activated my trap card, bro. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god. So, either some weird shit happens or like... Hold on. How do I do this? It's like I'm generating ice in the air or something. And it comes down from the air instead of, like, where I am. Jesus Christ. Why the fuck do I suck at this game? Like, the combat's so slow-paced. I'm still really bad at it.
Anyone else here looking for cat girls?
Hey, I did it. Almost got killed multiple times, but I did it.
I love how you can do that shit. Just fucking in regular chat, just spam that stupid picture-in-picture crap.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, look at that. All the Americans.
All the Americans spamming pictures of cats. I think you missed the cat spam.
Yeah, I just saw over 9,000 one.
Eat it.
Come on, people.
Get bent.
Some weird shit. That face that you were telling me
about. No, there was like a worse one. It wasn't in an American boat.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Hey, this bitch has a tail.
Where?
Don't give me that Japanese jibba-jabba, you sob.
There you are. Proud cat is proud. I guess the cat is,
What's with this fucking cat?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's what the Japanese is gonna be, That's the portrayal of black people in this game.
God.
Don't give me none of that.
Who's got the tail? Oh, yeah, it's like a dragon tail.
Kanbanwa. Kawaii Segoid.
Desuka. So I like the. The Mario one. Oh man. What are you doing? What is this chick doing? That one there is awesome. Jinx. I like that one. That one's even better. Oh my god.
Squid girl.
Check that out.
Support weed.
Ooh, there's a medical one.
That one. Someone I thought was some girl just getting porked. Mad porked.
Oh, look at that.
Bitches.
The cats.
I like how the American channels are just like chaos.
I know, they're so much better than the Japanese ones, because like they never talk. I think, I don't know.
Bitch,
I think
ass nigga.
This game might do better in America than it does in Japan.
Yeah, it'll just be fucking assholes from 4chan spamming this crap.
It'll be the 4chan game.
What's with all these fucking cats? I can't believe it. Ha ha ha!
This dude's got like a mask on of a bird. That one's cool.
I'm gonna Google search picture in picture shit.
Naruto one.
Who's posting anime?
Any.
Someone say anime?
Any anime ones pretty much win.
Did someone say anime?
It's over 1,000. That one's awesome. Okay, so we're gonna have to cut the video short, but it was interesting to see some of this at the end.
All right, I think I got it.
Oh yeah?
Shit, that's not it. What's this?
You've gotta make them in the game or something, I think. I don't know.
Oh, I got it. Yeah. Ah!
How'd you do that? What the fuck? How'd you do that? You need to tell me before this video's over.
Click on the little symbol things in your... What the hell is a Lapraise?
Symbol Let me do things? This.
Yeah, click on the symbols. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Yeah, just click on the symbol things and then,
Which symbols? They're all moon runes to me.
Yeah. God, get out of here! Alright. Bottom of your box is like the triangle, circle, square. Click that. And then on the orange tab, go to the second one. And you'll be able to find this stuff. Cats. Fuck!
Triangle, circle, square, second tab. Oh, nice. They're already in the game? That's cool. Maybe I don't know. Did people make these and just upload them to the server or something?
Oh, I get it. Shut up.
How do you use them?
I don't know how you save them.
How did you use yours?
I just clicked on it.
Oh, why can't I use it? I can't use this one. It's telling me something. God. Maybe I have to be level 5 or some crap. It's not letting me do it for some reason.
Fun! No fun! No fun allowed!
Did you just like right click on it or?
Let's hit one. Let's hit two. Damn it, why isn't it working?
I want to save these. These are cool.
Lapose, too.
Oh, I can't figure it out. Well, I'm gonna run out of hard drive space here if I keep going, so thanks for watching, guys. This has been a Let's Play Phantasy Star Online 2 with special edition moon runes.
Shit! Can't
understand a damn thing that's going on. Maybe in the next video we'll have a little more understanding of what I'm even doing here. Anyways, thanks for watching. Check the Facebook out at facebook.com/fudgetruck. Like, subscribe, comment, all that fun stuff, and thanks for watching. Until the next video.